What's your craziest vacation story?
I went trekking after chimpanzees in Tanzania, and our guide told us never to look any of the chimpanzees in the eye. And I just got distracted, and I did look at one of them in the eyes, and it walked toward me and slapped me on my butt.
Wow, that's pretty epic.
Yeah.